Hi guys, welcome back to my new video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to connect my Wi-Fi with your faster. So let's get started. So first, here you need to go to the Wi-Fi setting. Now, as soon as the Wi-Fi setting is loaded, here you can find the available Wi-Fi that you can connect. And here you can see the macro Wi-Fi 2.0. So I'm going to go with this Wi-Fi. Just click on that Wi-Fi. Then here you need to go to this advanced option. Just click on that. Then here you need to click on the IP setting and make it static. So you need to follow my steps. Here you need to type 138.14.15.26. Then here you need to scroll down a little bit and leave other fields as it is. Then here you need to type DNS2. Here you need to type 4. Dot this. Then here you need to scroll down a little bit and here you need to send the proxy to manual. So before you just use this proxy, make sure to hit the subscribe button, so otherwise this proxy will not work for you. So make sure to hit the subscribe and that will work for your IP address. So here you need to type server.proxium.com. Then this is my private proxy, then you can just use it, but make sure to subscribe first. So the port is 8000. Then here you need to type localhost in order to bypass this proxy localhost. Then here you need to wait for 10 seconds in order to get loaded for that proxy. And after the proxy is loaded, here you need to click on the connect button and wait for it to load. And here you can see it's checking the quality of your internet connection. And boom, here you can see the Wi-Fi is connected. So this is the way how you can just connect any Wi-Fi with our faster. Here you can see the Wi-Fi is connected successfully. So that's the way how you can just connect any Wi-Fi with our faster. So before you just do this, make sure to hit the subscribe button in order to use that proxy. So this is my private proxy, so that will validate whether you have subscribed or not, and it will just unblock the proxy for your IP address. So that's the way how you can just connect any Wi-Fi with our faster. So make sure to hit the subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video.